It's snowing outside the window there, if you can see it. I got my temporary heater on. Keep the place cozy warm. So we can stay here and do some whittling. Okay, I'm moving right along here with Wendy. I got a hunk of wood that I picked up at the Conowingo Carver Show, and the 3x6, so I cut it down to a good size for this project. And I got my patterns that are ready to rock and roll. So let's check our grain. I like to have the grain going across there, so I mean, I don't want it to be concave grain, I want it to be convex. So I'll make sure I got that for the front of the carving, front cut out. And it's going to be basically the same as I did the gun. We're going to slap some glue on here. Just some watered down white glue is all it is. Just want to dampen this the wood part first. This way it works, kind of like a temporary contact cement. That's what it's going to be. And then do the back of the pattern. Smear it around there. And I'm lining up the top, because on the bottom of this, I want to leave a little extra room around the outside of this, because I'm going to carve this out. I'm going to carve this outside first, and I'm going to leave this bottom for a base, so he's going to be standing. It's not going to be freestanding like this. He's going to have a base, but I'm going to cut out around the legs, inside of the legs and all too. So that's going to be the front view, and then we'll do the same on the side view. Just cut this wood, so it's a little bit sucking up this glue pretty good. All right, we get that smeared on there, and get it on the ends, and do the same thing with this. Let's put this all the way up to the top, and so get enough here to You want the feet to line up here when I start carving it out. You want them to be at the same level. And so I'm going to cut this on the bandsaw, and I'm going to cut this front part out first, and then I'm going to tape these flat sides back on, and then I'm going to turn it sideways, and I'm going to cut out the profile. Then we'll get the carving. So let's take it over to the bandsaw and get this show on the road. Okay, the idea is to cut around this outside of the front view. And I'm going to have to turn on the vacuum cleaner and ready for some noise. Stop there because let's take it out here. Because I want to leave this bottom for a base for him to be standing on. I don't really want him to be freestanding.
Outside of the line. Got that line, you're messing up. Take your time. Just feed it. Feed it as fast as the bleed cuts. You know, you don't need to get in a big rush and try to shove it in there. Try to keep my hands behind that blade when you're guiding.
Band's all singing to me. Put these back on here. I'm going to use some invisible scotch tape here. And I'm going to take this back on here for cutting out the profile. Just like that. And then now we have a profile. I made that a little wider for that front view. Yeah, that's just a little.
discard those pieces. Over here, I'm gonna go into the sharp spot, the nose, and those pieces out. Notice I go from the back to get those out. Back of this lathe won't cut it. Front will. Seriously. This noise off. So there we go. We got our front view, inside view. And okay. So there's your bandsaw cut out for the. You can see them. Let me see. You can kind of see him right there. He's going to be. He's there. So. We got his. Front contour also. So. We're ready to rock and roll here. There's Wendy. Let's go carve on him a little bit. Okay, I'm going to cut the center, his bow legged out. And then I'm just going to fix this base up. It won't be noticeable. The feet are going to be separated, the base. I'm going to fix it in painting. little kind of wide sign for Bowleg here. Bowleg, how do you say it? You get that way from riding the horses. Gotta be careful backing out of these, because they'll pull that saw blade right off the wheel if you're not very careful. But anyway, I got his bow-legged. I got him bow-legged just like the picture. So I'll be whittling more of that out. Round off those legs and carve a cowboy.